Hey, what's up, guys? This is Jacoby filming another video for the TransTubers. It is a day late, so I can't say the normal Wednesday introduction. I got caught up with work once again. I've been super busy doing some hectic projects. My fiance and I are building a website from scratch for the organization, and it's just taking a lot of time and effort and ridiculous, monotonous bullshit. So, this is as early as I could get the video, so I apologize. We are talking about transitioning, how it's helped, why we did it, and kind of a before and after. I'm gonna go ahead, and this is where I'm gonna show some pictures. So, you're gonna see some girliness right now. Okay, that should have been enough time to see the girliness. Anyway, I hope you guys like the Darth Vader introduction. That mask is hot as balls. I'm sweating beyond belief just being in that mask for 5 minutes. It's really hard to breathe in it because it encapsulates your entire head. And yeah, have a hat with my name on it, but what's also awesome about it? It's a stormtrooper hat. Yes. I am one of the biggest Star Wars buffs you'll ever find. I even have a stormtrooper tattooed on my right calf, as well as my fiance. So, we're just a couple of nerds living in this world. Transitioning. Why I really transitioned? Well, I've never felt comfortable in the body that I was born in. From the age of 6 or so, my mom could recall stories of trying to force me into a dress, and I'd scream, tear up the entire house, and scream, "I'm a boy, I'm a boy." I've never felt like I was female, even when I dressed feminine, like you saw in the picture. I just never felt like that was me. Like I had to lie in order to live. I did a lot of the girly things to humor my mother, 'cause I dressed up like a tomboy most of the time, especially in high school, junior high. I was an athlete, so it was easy to be in, sweatpants or basketball shorts and t-shirts, 'cause we had workout routines in the mornings and after school. And yeah. So I did a lot of that to humor my mother. I just wanted to be something that she could approve of. I wanted to make her proud like my sisters did and my brothers did. Because I never felt like I really had a good place with my mother. I was always doing something that had the disapproval rather than approval. Transitioning and how it's changed me. I went from being a completely horribly depressed individual that contemplated suicide daily to being more confident. I still have issues, especially if people misgender me or what have you, but I'm a lot better at it. I've been on testosterone for almost 6 weeks now, getting more facial hair. My voice has dropped a little bit. It's not steady by any means, so you'll still hear the higher pitched voice. I'll clear my throat and then it gets deeper. It's really bizarre. But since then, and since all the therapy, I've gotten a lot better. And, I guess a really quick way to reflect on my life since then is it's like a phoenix rising from the ashes. I was born again because I don't feel like I had a proper adulthood until I started living within my own roles, not living in a specific gender, not living, with the norms in society, how like girls wear pink, boys wear blue, girls play with Barbies, guys play with G.I. Joes. I got to live and do my own thing. I got to experience so many things that helped me open my eyes to realizing who I really was. So, I'm going to keep this video relatively short because I'm going to show some pictures at the end. It's just more of a chronicalizing of my life and just show the viewers out there that there was a very feminine Jacoby at one point. But yet again, I was lying to myself, and I'm very proud of who I am now. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask below. Feel free to comment. I'm not sure where the ask box or wherever to take you to my Tumblr is. So click on that. You can find me on Tumblr. You can find me on Facebook if you have to. And yeah, just feel free to stalk, ask, whatever, if you have to. And I'll see you all next week, and I will make the video on time, I promise. All right, bye guys.
The mayor and I were two children just swimming in a pool. We'd ride on rocket swing sets and we'd try to touch the moon. And I will never forget the first time she touched my hand. I knew this could be the one who would make me an honest man. She was like the way she was. She was like the way she was. Now we got older faster than we ever could have seen. Lights went down on graduation and on a wedding ring. We bought our first house and had a baby on